yesterday is history, and tomorrow, you know, is a mystery, and today is a gift. That's why we call it the present. I know. Love y'all anyway.